News overnight of a deadly shooting at a barber shop on the city's south side. Chicago police say just before midnight, someone wearing all black clothing and a black ski mask went into the shop near 80th and Halsted and opened fire. One man was hit in the chest. That victim was taken to a hospital where he later died. The shooter ran off and police are now looking for him.